Minneapolis, with the National and American League All-Stars set to square off Tuesday night at Target Field, for the win is highlighting lesser-known and extremely important facts about select All-Stars. Here are four things to know about Mets second baseman Daniel Murphy. 1. He spoke at the White House. Murphy started the 2014 season on a three-day paternity leave to attend the birth of his son, Noah, in Florida, and some New York sports radio hosts turned Murphy's collectively bargained right to be with his family into a minor flap. 2 months later, he spoke at a White House summit on working families. "It was important for my family for me to be there with my wife," Murphy said. "It was our first child, and we had no idea what was going to happen. My son got us into the White House. He's an impressive little guy." 2. He's a converted corner infielder. Murphy started his pro career as a third baseman, moved to left field briefly when he joined a Mets team desperate for healthy outfielders in 2008, shifted to first base in 2009, then became the team's full-time second baseman in 2012. Though hardly a gold glover in the middle infielder, Murphy has mostly quieted doubters who never believed he'd field the position. "It's getting better," he said. "Things don't move quite as quickly for me now. There are plays that I don't make that I think I should, and double plays I can't turn that I should turn. I'm never satisfied." 3. One time he did this, for a defender with limitations, Murphy has a knack for highlight reel plays. The gif above is his favorite, throwing out Bryce Harper between his legs in a 2014 spring training game. 4. Weird stuff happens to him. Murphy was at bat in a nationally televised 2011 game when news broke that the United States had found and killed Osama bin Laden. The Philadelphia crowd began chanting, "USA," while Murphy, who hadn't yet heard the news, stood befuddled outside the batter's box. "I just thought I was real patriotic," he said. "I've had some weird stuff happen to me. The White House? Bin Laden? Strange things,